Okay, here's another perspective. This is just further north on Rockcliffe. So the tape was obviously cut, as you can see. Better view of it. The other one had a over chopped up view. The trees are damn well in the way. So the tape is definitely a fluttering in the wind. This needs to be fixed. Maybe some more caution tape needs to be put on there. I don't like it when people cut down what the city tells them not to actually do. Yet they still do it. Anyways, that's all I'm gonna say. This is stupid.